Dear Mom, the smell of ambition comes off your clothes. You have an origami heart that can be unfolded by the slightest of words. Three letters. M-O-M. The one who fell in love with the parts of me that I never knew existed. People think they're entitled to complain when their mothers stutter, clean up your clutter, but like any other, she cooked me meals and took care of me when I was sick. My mother can handle anything you throw at her. I mean, I still remember those nights when I was small, I could never go to sleep unless I'd call to you from the bedroom door. The love you gave to me all these years is impossible to ignore, but Mom, forgive me. Forgive me for it all. Forgive me for everything I've ever done, ever since I was young, stupid, and dumb, just looking to have fun. Dear Mom, I love you. I promise to never put anybody above you. I promise to never let anybody come in between. And when I grow up, and if I get married, I promise you will be my queen. Because there's no words in this world that'll let you know how much you mean to me. Dear Mom, I love you.